What was that? That was 6 and 7.
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the Index with the Core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood, which is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only
she
way
says
to stop
we.
The Flood is
you're
to starve
freaking AI.
And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go, right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your queries, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
Favorite Halo CE level.
I will simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take it from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
I think my favorite Halo. Oh, shoot. I think my favorite level in every game is the last level where you have to escape or something or whatever. Especially Halo 3's. Cause I was playing that one with my cousins and I don't know, we just kept laughing so hard whenever somebody fell. That was a fun one.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky.
Do I have to open it?
An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger
grunts.
A
maybe I could make
scale,
them explode.
However, a starship fusion reactor is going critical. I'm going to search what's left of the Helmet Battlement and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn.
I'm gonna die, aren't I?
We can't let the Monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the data,
open.
An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems.
Nice, good job.
We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A Starship's fusion I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlement and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Damn it. You need to die right now. Oh, did not see that elite. Maybe I should kill him first. Oh, that's why I didn't see the elite. Yes, kill the elites. Oh, awesome. Now I need another weapon.
I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the Monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the Index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms.
Heck yeah.
They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the Monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Enemy. Oh my god, I am terrible. I'm bad at sniping, guys. Should have just kept my... I didn't kill that grunt. Oh my god. What? I'm just gonna die. Reload my checkpoint.
The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the Monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some
time. You're not the elite.
I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Yes, ma'am.
The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms.
You're gonna say this every time I respawn and do this checkpoint, aren't you?
Amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space.
The power I missed.
Enormous. You can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
I don't know if I'll play ODST. I'm not sure. It depends on, like, how close to Halo 5 I finish. Or, like, I'm at that point. You know what I mean? Wow, that was dumb. I don't know why I didn't
The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time.
Actually, I don't...
I'm marking the location.
I've never actually finished ODST. So, I mean, I'll probably eventually do it. I should have done it a long time ago, but... Oh, don't follow me. I was gonna drop onto you. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. No. Okay. Where'd you go? Ooh, he almost hit me. This isn't enough cover to protect me. Why won't you die? That was weird. The trot just dropped down now. Rocket launchers.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
How much do I have? That was a terrible shot. Oh my god. Stupid elites. Is there more ammo? If there is. Direct hit. Da 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 da. Oh, that sucks. Why am I going all the way out of my way to kill this grunt? That was unnecessary. Did I really miss? Where are the banshees? I can't jump. Oh my god, what is going on? I can't freaking jump. Jeez. What? Just go out this way. Can I hit him with the second one? Jeez, how much ammo does it take? I shouldn't even have killed it. Oh well. I need another weapon. Thank you for your sacrifice. Me and my friend are going to play on Legendaries. Those seasons are quite short.
Good. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target.
That sucks. I hate banshee controls in this game. Or Covenant vehicle controls in this game. So bad. Or so not bad. They're just weird. Excuse me.
That's the pulse generator. See?
Let's walk into it. That's smart.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
These are actually really easy to kill in this game. Oh my gosh, you're so annoying. Why are you right above me?
Generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
Oh, he has a... wow, I can't think of what the name of that gun is. My Banshee is dying. Oh my gosh, what is the name of that gun?
Get through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
Covenant rocket. Ooh. I wish I had a plasma pistol instead of a plasma rifle. Yeah. Oops. I'm just playing really reckless right now. Ow. Oh, yep. From the window. What's around here? Did I just skip all these people? That'd be amazing. Oh crap! Thought that was a full block. I didn't kill that grunt. You die, you stupid grunts. Kill the elite. Good job. Got him. Can I jump down? No! Why did you come towards me? Damn it. That was dumb. Yeah, I got birthday party. Forgot what my last spell was. I have 3 of them on. Ooh, that was close. Just forget the grenade at him. Plasma pistol, yes, give me. Give me all your plasma pistols. Everybody blow up. All the grunts. So cheap. So satisfying. Great, flood again. Oh, there are a lot more of you in there than I thought. Where the heck is this other guy shooting me from? Oh crap. What? Pinata? I don't know. I really don't remember what. I don't think it is. Ha ha. The hell? No, I'm gonna let them fight. Now's a good time to go up. Okay, come back down. Pinata's the one where you melee them and they drop grenades, right? Yeah, I don't think I have that one. Come on. What? I I missed. Stupid jackals. Even though you give me your plasma pistols. No, I don't think I can go. I can hit them though. That guy, he's gonna explode that guy. Nice. I was like, are those grunts? Stupid flood. Yeah, keep the pistol for now. Yeah, I don't think I have that one. Get out of here. I hate these bridges. They're flood. Can you guys just fight the flood, please? Just ignore me. Yes, ignore me. No! I said ignore me. Not shoot me. You stupid jackals. No, you didn't have a shield. Where are your plasma crystals? Holy crap, there are a lot of elites. Oh, that guy just flew off. Oh, hello there. Yeah, kill him. Good job. Oh. Whatever. Screw him. Fighting in here. Lots of flood. I'm dead. Stop it. Die. Oh my god. Ah! Thank you for the shotgun. No! We killed each other.
clearly doing something. I'm gonna try running in here. Because why not? Oh, that's why. They can come through the windows. Duh. Come at me. Awesome. Shut up, plasma rifle. Or shotgun ammo. Oh my god, I can't shoot this thing. Oh crap. Here. Where the hell is that coming from? Oh. I'm almost there, Marines. I'm almost there. Holy crap! That's why we're still in Halo 1. Damn it. Tried doing what I did last time. Come on, come here. Kaboom. It's dodgeball. You gotta do what you gotta do. I don't like these Flood. They don't come after me like the ones in the library.
Come here! Let's not get blown up this time, guys. No, 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 no. Really? This guy. So long to get to them. Hello, I'm here. Come on. Oops. Oh my God. Did that guy actually hit me? What? Oh my God. I don't know why I can't do it like I did the other times. You know what? Let's just... Wow. There we go, Jesus. That's so hard. Guy was humping the wall. Stop chasing me. You know what? I'm just gonna stand still so you guys get out of here. I'm just gonna run in so I don't get blown up. Shoot. Yeah, stupid guy. Give me that. He's still alive. I see you. Dang it, I hate not having a weapon to clear these guys out. Oh wait, I have freaking 51 bullets. The hell? I feel it. What? Who the hell is- oh, there you are. That was weird. Flood. Did I get a checkpoint? I got a loading, but... Ow. Ow. Oh yeah. Why are you shooting at me? Like, really? Am I really more of a threat to them than the Flood? Should just blow them up. You stupid banshees. Okay. You know what? You're gonna die. Oh. Wow, this is a far checkpoint. Thought I got a checkpoint in that other room, but guess not. Oh! I didn't reload, did I? Oh, I did. Out of here. Let them fight for a bit. Hopefully they actually kill each other. How did you know I was in here? Some of this too. No, why not? Crap, but now their rocket guy is gonna just aim at me. I really won't be able to do anything about it. That guy has the rocket. Please don't shoot. Okay, good. That was weird. Did I get a checkpoint? I really hope I did. I didn't see it pop up. Whatever, I'll just play like I didn't. Get so much shotgun ammo in this. Jeez. It's amazing. And I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Ouch, it hurts. Hopefully they stop following me. Ow. Why don't you guys have any weapons? That's weird. Just kidding. Maybe I do have pinata. I just blow this guy up. Super blow this guy up. And watch it explode! That's where he came from, right? Right? Is it? Oh, I guess not. Oh, a ghost.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Why are you even? Are you kidding me?
care of the next bull.
No, where'd you stop? You didn't, oh, he didn't stop last time.
Okay, let's take care of the next bull.
Ghost controls. Yes. How am I supposed to get there? Banshee die. What? Actually, I have a rocket, don't I? There are two of them? That's gonna miss. Oh no, there's only that one, right? I'll eventually kill him. Maybe. Scorpion should still be here. Really? There's an invisible wall. Looks too bright. The other one. Yeah, that was a good idea. Just look at the plasma grenade that's about to kill you. Good job. I've finished all of them before too. I'm just redoing it to get ready for Halo 5. I shouldn't even bring this up there. What am I doing? This is much faster, actually. Wish I had a ghost, though. Or a banshee. That works. Let's go! I'm just gonna rush this. Halo 3 was pretty good. I don't know if I could say one of my favorites, actually. Or any of them, I should say. Be my favorite. Actually, I haven't played them in a while, so... Oh! Well. Really? All the way from back here? Take that. Yeah, maybe three, actually, now that I think about it. Are you kidding me? I wanna watch that, hold on. So stupid. Such a lucky grenade. Awesome. He almost stuck me again. Stupid grunts. Take that. Screw it. I'm gonna do that again. Wow, I didn't kill him. I don't know why I'm trying to kill him. No need to. Oh, my banshee is dying. Oh! Yep, that'll kill a banshee. Oh, cool. I got a checkpoint. Another one? There were only two last time.
What? Isn't the last Halo 1 mission the race, basically? That's like in all of- wow, that was just dumb of me. I knew he was gonna shoot me like that. The races are fun. What am I doing? I'm just gonna go. Yeah, those ones are fun. Those are my favorite stages. What? Don't know what's going on. Explosion. Oh, there are hunters. What the hell? I have no idea why I'm killing these guys. There's literally no need. Got him. Okay, you two, but not go up. I can't believe I just did that. That was embarrassing. Oh, I didn't blow him up. I just rush in there. Oh, grunt! Explosions. I would have made it if it wasn't for the grunt. Oh my god. Get in. Yeah, it probably is when you, like... It's pretty easy because all you have to do is drive. That grunt's gonna kill me. No! Thank you. Jeez, I need a health pack. Where the hell? Oh, at least I got a checkpoint. Let's go whack the light. Or not. There it is.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
If I get hit by anything, I'm dead. Stop it. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. Which way is the exit? Over there. Okay.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Really? Let's try that again. What the hell? Jeez.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more.
That sucked. I grenade it. No, huh? That was a terrible grenade, too.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more.
Oh, crap.
Overloaded. One
more to go. I'm so screwed for this part. Just rocket them. Screw it. Oh my god.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
I am getting very tired now. I'm almost on 4 hours.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
No. Why are there so many in there?
Generator overloaded. One more to go.
Hold on. Oh, forgot I had no shield.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Oh, that was the rocket guy. Thought I killed the rocket guy. I guess there's another one. Oops.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Did I blow myself up? I don't know what I'm doing right now, guys.
it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
And I blew myself up again. Hold on, I can't concentrate. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alright, back to beat my head against this wall once more. What? Oh, how am I gonna do this? Can I kill these things before? One more. Screw it.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Damn it. Just trying to rocket the rocket, guys. Let's do that again, because it's so much better than having to deal with these with no shield. Because they will kill me if I have no shield. Maybe I should punch them near the door so they spawn grenades. Come here. Come on. Let me punch some of you. Excellent.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Aha! I survived. Can I end this level now? Good job, Jackal.
She put down 1200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. With one target remaining, let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Ah, there is one final. Got a headshot with a Banshee. All right. I don't know why I was going that way. Let's go.
Down 1200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him.
Or I'm just gonna
to start the fusion core.
Go in here.
That leads to the next section of the final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
These Flood and their rocket launchers.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Holy crap. I just got hit like twice in that. Now it's dead.
Without authorization from the captain, we'll need to find him. Or his neural implants. Start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Let's try using this one again. Please don't fall off. Come on! Oh, well. Guess I gotta go with the broken one. I'll go get one of those. I can make it. I can make it. Stop shooting me. Okay. I don't know how I killed that jackal.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. Systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants. Start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Where's that last banshee? Wow! I was gonna go get a new one. These stupid grunts. I don't even know what just happened there. Oh, I was trying to kill both of them again.
1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, and start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
That grunt, I mean, that jackal didn't have a... Oh, if I get hit by those. Wow! Oops. Oh my god. This freaking game.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
How are these grunts so accurate? I swear. I wasn't even looking at it. That was awesome. No, don't hit me, you stupid flood. No. I should just get out. I think it'd be easier to dodge them on foot. I didn't kill him, did I? You're still not dead.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Yeah, right.
The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain.
No, give me the pistol. No, damn it.
I've located the Nirvana. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Where are these banshees? Banshee one down.
The two down. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Might as well kill this guy too. Ooh. Another banshee. Just gotta take this one slow and steady. How long have I been playing? Today for like 4 hours. Probably gonna stop once I beat the stage. Yeah, I started this on Monday. Ooh, that was close. I'm playing, what, 4 hours every day? About 4 hours. Get out of this banshee. Ooh. Just stay right there. Oh god, please don't shoot. All that work.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining.
I don't know what that is. Jammy Dodger. Ghost respawn. Out.
What? I need to finish this level already.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We need to find him, or his neural implant, to start the fusion core detonation.
What just happened? Cortana, what do I need to do?
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers of spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
That was dumb. I should just let myself fall. Well.
I looked at the Pillar of Autumn. Put down 1,200.
Why won't you die?
Kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining.
I was
Let's
trying to reload, but that works. Kill this wraith. Like, it's kind of a waste of time. I always die when I do it, when I try. Oh geez, the wraith is coming. This section.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We need to find him, or his neural implants. Start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Ouch. I don't know why I did that. Why am I fighting a hunter? I'm so dead if I stay in this banshee. I'm dead if I get out.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes that I can't override without authorization from Cap. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
We can do this, guys. We can do this. One Banshee, let's kill all the other Banshees. Where'd you go? Is there a way to force a checkpoint? What is going on right here? I'm gonna try going the opposite way. See if I can get a checkpoint or something. Oh, I hit him. Let's not fight those hunters.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
I miss. Got a headshot on a Banshee. Why in an hour? Oh, yeah, you're good. Oh! Geez. So scared of their rocket launchers. Today? They made Spuff 4 hours? Jeez. What are they gonna do today? They haven't even revealed the theme yet. Super far in shotgun. I wish I had a sniper right now. Okay, you don't have a rocket, that's good. Oh, shoot. Let's see, does that guy have a rocket? I'm not sure. I don't think so. Can't tell. I'm just gonna shoot him anyways. Or at him. Okay, good, he has a shotgun. No ammo from that? More rocket ammo, nice. Ooh. Oh, please don't die from falling damage. No! God damn it.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even
I
can't survive without optimization for attack. We'll need to find him. Or his neural instincts to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. There's the final pulse generator. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy.
I don't get why you don't get a checkpoint in the tunnel. No, he's not. How are you still not dead?
Thank you.
pillar on him. Just fly past the rocket flood does help, as if they miss you, you should get checkpoint. Oh my gosh, I'm pushing that. Well, we'll see how this works. Why don't I not even see my guy right there? Shot that guy's arms off. So scared right now. Oh, this guy's still alive. There's a guy right freaking next to me. Wow. Now I can't even get this elite. Come on. Let's get that guy first.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers up.
Come closer.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. Located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers up.
Shoot this guy.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Oops.
The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him or his neural implant.
Okay, I'm just gonna try flying through them. But let's kill these guys first.
Take care of the final pulse generator.
Legendary is freaking hard. It's fun though. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by this. I don't know why, I just sat there. Perfect.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failed, even
oops.
I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him or his neural implants.
Alright, this is the run. This is the one. I can feel it.
Of the final pulse generator.
Okay.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse chamber that we need to destroy is through there.
Let them kill some Covenant so they don't shoot me in the back. This guy. Oh, that almost hit me. What?
I located the pillar of honor. She put down 1200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation.
One that target one was a fail, but... I guess I'll destroy this rate so the Flood kill all the Covenant. They usually do every time I kill this Wraith. A good shot. Good shot, Wraith.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final question.
Story of my life, Bruce. Where's this last Banshee? I hear you. Oh, is that really you? Oh. Oh wow, this guy turns right at the last second. Can you just stay still? They're fighting, right? Shoot, thing in there. Did I get him? Yes, I did. Okay, this is it. Gotta try running through them. Or flying through them. Wait, they're not even dead. Flood, you're not doing your job. Why are the Covenant still here? If I go in there, I'm gonna die. Let's clear them out a little.
Trying to hit that rock. Oh, there we go. Let's go! No. No. Screw you guys! Oh my god, we made it with one health. One health on our banshee. Give me a checkpoint, please. God, please give me a checkpoint. Was I supposed to push a button? Okay, there we go. Yes! Checkpoint! Hell yeah. Oh. I'm supposed to press the button. I didn't want to shoot him. Ouch. I kind of want to go back and get their ammo. Oh, there's one behind me. Leave him be. I would like some ammo for my shotgun. Flood to come out. At least I made it in here. Let's shoot some banshee bombs here. You should turn on a few skulls, Maurice. It kind of makes it easier. Especially the one...